All right. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the playoffs, the XBA playoffs. I believe this is our fifth season, if I remember looking at it right. And once again, we're towards the lower end of the brackets here. Just barely got it in. So should definitely be something. You know, I'm going to do my best. I would expect to lose, but you never know. I guess we'll see what happens when we face off against Omaha. They got 44-14. I guess Simcast would be the way to go. Yeah, that's fine. We'll see how badly they start kicking our ass. Oh, boy. Well, no, it's not bad. It's not bad. I'm going to slow this bad boy down just a bit here. Oh, my God. Are we walking away with this? Are we walking away with game one? Oh, my God. We're walking away with game one. I was about to jump in. But, wow. I don't remember the last time we hit the second round, honestly. So we are one game away from that. I have no idea how this could, you know, how this will work. Let's see what'll happen here. We're at home too, so should be interesting. They'll probably just kick our ass. Oh yeah, are they kicking our ass? Oh no. Should I jump in like this? Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. 4 minutes left. All right, I gotta really like pay attention. Oh yeah, Jack. I just saw that you had posted Duck Game to my Twitter. It's weird because sometimes with stuff like stuff on my Twitter, I don't get like an exact like I don't know. I don't have Twitter open as often as I thought I did. So then I'll see something from like 15 hours ago when someone was like, "Hey, what's up?" And I'm like, "Oh shit." All right. We can close this out and get to the second round. We're only two back. We got 4 minutes left. There's the pick. I honestly considered doing Humble Monthly this month just so I could do... oh, shit. Oh, got it! Just so I could do Destiny 2. Because I was like, you know what? Destiny 2, my roommate made Destiny 2 look like fun. And for $12, why not? Here's Knight. Stardew on Switch. I don't think I do. I have it on PC. I don't have it on Switch. Trying his luck deep. He's off on that one. Oh, boy. We could take a lead here. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, I should have let Jared out. Oh, God damn it! I keep hitting the Y button because I keep forgetting that this is not 2K14, where you hit the Y button to post up. You use the left trigger. This is what happens when you play like three different versions of 2K basketball. You get all sorts of confused. I have it on PC. Yeah. I haven't tried it. Obviously, I haven't tried multiplayer, but yeah. Yabusele passes to Haynes. I wanted a pump fake first, but I'll take it, I guess. I'll come back. Oh, boy. It's fine. There you go. All right. I'm not gonna take too many chances here on not hitting these shots. But yeah. Yeah, I've never tried getting Destiny installed. Yeah, I know, especially considering I ended up getting Titanfall 2 and I just never got around to downloading it for some reason. It's probably because if I wanted to do it, I'd have to install Origin and I just don't have that defaulted on my on my computer. But, I mean, at least with Destiny 2, I've already got the Blizzard client on there, which I'm assuming is what you would be getting. Oh! All right, down by two. This is tough. Oh, boy. Damn it. There you go. Come on. There you go. Yes, and one. Oh, we can bring this down to one. Okay. Oh, Jesus. What was I doing there? I even have a meter. 2K14 didn't even have a meter. I have a meter to show me how good or bad I'm doing on my shots. I still screwed it up. Oh, no. I think he probably could have made it. Oh, my God. Houston didn't put it in. Oh, that would have tied it. Oh, this is nerve-wracking. Yes. Okay. Tie it up. Yes. All right. That'll help. That will help. Oh, boy. What a shot. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just doing the... you can't see it because I don't have a webcam. I'm just doing the... I forget what it is. The pointing of the Holy Cross on my body. I don't really believe in God, but I think I will right this second, just for the next 33.4 seconds. Oh shit! All right. Oh my God, how did I not make it? Gantai collection, but the girls are guns. Interesting. So it's Yupote, just a mobile phone game. Alright, goddamn. I'm like, we had to have someone like on him, right? We were in his face. Look at how many people showed up. Oh, we packed the place out. Yeah, girls frontline. I might like that. Just because, like, I've had a couple of friends that... Well, okay, one in particular that was like, have you played Fate Go? I'm like, no. And, like, I understand that it's kind of a big thing. But, yeah, she was just imploring me to put Fate Go on my phone. I never even opened it. I think I might have deleted it by this point. But I was like, I guess I don't, like... I never watched the series, so I don't care. That's just my personal feeling. I was like, eh. Oh my God. You know what's weird is I can feel just how loose these sticks get. Oh. Come on. Shot clock at six. Yeah. So I just didn't get into it. So I was like, eh, I don't care. I don't want to be mean, but I don't know if I care. Yes. Oh, damn it. Thought he had enough room and space and a good enough shot. All right, let's do this. Axis Football 18 is looking pretty good. Been seeing enough gameplay videos of it. Lots of credit for the team around him. They're picking up
the slack here tonight. You just can't buy a bucket right now.
Spin. Oh, my God. That was not the smartest of moves, but you know what? He made it. Too many yucky boys in fake go anyway. he kind of got up there. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus, they're ahead of us. I didn't even realize that. I thought that they tied it with that. Boy, we just haven't been. What? How did he? Wait, I want to see that. I want to see where he planted his feet. Because I feel like some feet were not planted. Where's the charging foul? Oh, my God. He just, like, I get the arm motion thing, but I feel like, you know, ever since they introduced flopping, I feel like he really put on a show there to get that charge.
Pass to Jones, back to Beasley,
and it's oh man, I might screw this one up.
Put a little extra on that one. He does. He doesn't usually finish soft either. Obviously, he can when necessary, but not that time. Here's Allen. William.
What? Really? How was? Oh, come on, come on.
Jones with it.
I feel like there should have been a foul call. I don't want to complain, but. Hashtag, where's the whistle? Damn it. Okay, that might have done it. I've been not able to do good enough to actually, like, my guys are not getting their shit together. Oh, my God. Yeah, my guys do not get their shit together enough to mount a comeback. So this, I think we just dropped game two. There's no way we're coming back. I don't know what it is, if it's tiredness or lack of skill with the players, but... yeah, they just can't handle trying to make a comeback. It would take nothing short of a miracle and for them to get every last second of their shit together, which they don't hardly ever do. Yeah, let's start the fouling now. Next season animation, we slam the ball in defender's face and draw the shooting foul. Yeah. I thought they do that already, with the exception of slamming the ball in the defender's face. I don't know. Maybe they can get Brandon Knight to mocap that. Obviously not the dunking part, but, you know. I want a mocap of the of someone getting their ankle broken. And the guy just standing there at the three-point line for like 3 seconds before draining it. Oh, damn. Yep, that one's pretty much it. That's pretty much all she wrote. Yep, I don't think it's going to happen. And our guys aren't good at free throws either. That's another thing, is the guys that we got at the free throw line just don't really have the that guy that can like push his way in very hard. So like literally just palming the ball and hitting the defender in the face. That'd be kind of funny though. Did that shit happen? Did I miss something that happened today or yesterday? Okay, well, I'm not gonna delay the inevitable any further. We'll just go ahead and hope to God that we get our shit together for the game three. I'm not holding out the biggest of hopes, but you never know. Malik Monk, man, come on, why you gotta be hurt now? Ugh, damn it. Yeah, I don't really have a ton of faith in my guys, like, ever. I don't know what it is. Our team is okay, but, you know, could be so much better. And we're just getting We're just getting stomped right now. We're really just getting stomped. All right, I guess I'll join in here, but I mean, we're down by 21, and the team can't really handle being down by more than like 4. So if I can pull off a miracle, sure. If I'm still down by double digits with like 4 minutes left, then it's over. So I'm going to do my best, but expect nothing. Expect me to get knocked out right here and now, because I just, like, we just don't, I don't know. I don't know if it's the guys need to get a little bit, more nasty. Got to have a little bit more physicality to them. We need to have, you know what we need to have is we need to have that big physical presence down low. We need to have that guy who's like big dude, very skilled. He can throw his weight at the person, like back them down like that and actually finish the shot. That's what I need, is I need that one guy that we can, I need a DeAndre Jordan that can just put his butt into some guy, into a defender, and then just spin it around and jam the ball in. That's what I need. And also better passing skills would be preferred as well. Yeah, I mean, I feel like we're still. I really feel like we're delaying the inevitable here. We're really just delaying the inevitable by playing this game. I mean, I'm gonna try. But, I mean, if they're missing passes like that, we really don't have much hope. Right on the wing, jacks up a three. The offensive rebound. Now we're down by 25. All right. Go. Haul ass into the paint. Well, really good awareness by the score. You're seeing an opening in the defense. Come on. Come on. Exploiting it beautifully. Now here's Allen. Okay. Yeah. We'll just call it good. I'm not gonna waste my time and yours with what will happen. Cause I don't know. This really isn't my game. Let's see. Sim this round. Oh good, Chicago beat him anyway. The great news is the Chicago beat Orlando, which means we're finally going to get two new people, I think. Because I don't think either Utah or Vancouver made it last year. So we got Vancouver and Detroit. And Vancouver got there from the number 7 spot. Damn. Wow, Detroit swept. Detroit's been doing pretty well. Wow, Vancouver won it from the number 7 seed. There you go. Curtis Wilkins. Yeah, I need... This is kind of like... this is like the beginnings of... Let me see here. CJ Miles. Rajon Rondo. Jeff Green. JaVale McGee. Oh my God. McGee for the XBA Hall of Fame. That's what I'd call it. He'd be the first guy. Like, this guy had a career in the XBA, 5 years. He did okay. He did really okay. Well, look at that. That is a Hall of Fame stat line right there. Mozgov, Miles. Let's see if there's any, like, young guys who maybe just didn't... Yeah, here comes the young guys who maybe didn't get to have much of a... All right. Staff retirement, that's cool. Oh, no, I don't want to override anything like that. League meetings. All right. Backcourt violations don't be able to be called. Move the back backwards beyond the half-court line. Yeah, we'll reject that. Shot clock resets to partial duration when possession remains with the same team. Oh, okay. You know what? I like that. Let's approve that. Because it'll probably be like, what, 10 seconds if you get a rebound? Like, no. Do something with it. Eliminate the goaltending rule. Actually, that'd be fun. 14 fouls have been committed. And I think it's like 3 already. Top 6 picks are done through the lotto. Remaining are determined by team record. Yeah, let's do that instead of top 15. I think ideally I'd probably want to do it almost by football style, where it's just all team record, but eh. Don't really need to do a realignment. I would like to see what a 6-team draft lottery looks like, though. Or does that not come into effect until next year? There we go. I don't think we had anything. Big dogs, idols, rattlesnakes. Where did we get ours? Oh, I traded mine, so the Jordans have ours. Hey, so we got nothing. That's right. I probably got rid of future draft picks in hopes that the guys that I have now are going to advance a little bit. I need a good, solid assistant GM. And I'll probably have to throw a lot of money at him, too. So let's do that. 691. We might as well just give him all of it. Here, 580. How about that? I'll pay him a ton to show up. There we go. He's really only. You know what? I might do someone with some potential. Oh, he'd be an assistant coach. Well. I guess we'll do middle of the road type guy then. There we go. Let's see. All right, so he accepted. We overpaid just so we can make sure to grab him. Someone solid. All right, so yeah, we really need to kick it up into a higher gear here when it comes to some of our guys. Come on. Here we go. Yeah, we don't really have draft guys, so I guess we'll do the rookie signing off. I'll let them figure out who we draft in the second round. 59 overall. You know what? Let's just decline that, because I feel like for that money, we can just get someone on the... There's so many people in the free agency market. I might as well. Team player options, yeah, accept that, and yeah, might as well accept that too. We'll see what he can do, even at 26. Luke Kennard declined. Oh, he got declined from his team. The hell? Denzel Valentine, Rick Shaw. Interesting. Larry Cassell got declined from his, and he was the sixth man of the year last year. Huh. All right. Qualifying offers, none. Moratorium. Isn't Jared Allen our guy? Wait. Oh, he's just completely unrestricted. Okay, well, yay. Let's see, we got 1 point guard, 3 shooting, 2 small, 2 power forward, but I'd like to have a better power forward. I'd like to try to get him back. Let's try to get him back, and then... Oh, yeah, we did. We traded him. That's what happened there. Okay. So we can either do that or we can try to go for someone else. But at 24, you know what? Let's just give him... What is he asking for? 7.78. And I can give him Bird. So let's go like 7.9. Because how much do we have? Let's do 7.8. And then... Let's see. We got 39 million in cap room, and I need a solid point guard. Oh my god, my legs are itching. Like I have no idea why. Like as if I'm getting bit by bugs. But I know that's not what's going on here. Oh my god, there's not really anyone worth a damn. Maybe Frank Jackson at 24. I don't even know if that's gonna be all that great. And that is like full free agency, so who knows, really. But let me see what he... Let's see. He's good at acceleration, speed, passing. Okay, he does pretty well. He shoots... he's very iffy with his shooting, though. He shoots a little bit better, although he does it less frequently. But I think it's because he's been mostly bouncing around. Brandon Knight would be kind of fun, too, but he's also 30, so it's not really... worth it at this point. I could get Larry Cassell because he did very good for a sixth man. We'll try that. Oh, what did he want? Whoops. Cassell wants 2.82. So we'll do 2.85. We'll see what we got here. Oh, okay. There we go. Agreed to that. Agreed to that. Let me see. Cap hold, Yabusele, and I think I still have to grab these guys, right? So maybe take out Frank Mason. Oh, no, Frank Mason's really good. You know, he does very iffy, it seems like. Maybe we'll renounce him. We'll renounce him, maybe. Not a 24. So, Korkmaz, who is... Oh, my God. Part of me can't even... There we go. Small forward and power forward. Okay. So, small forward... Let me see here. Oh, they got Shabazz Muhammad, Doug McDermott. There's Aubrey Jr. So this is the guy we had on cap room. Or on cap hold. And so he's expecting 3.25. Oh, no, this is Stauskas. What the... Who's the guy we were trying to get? Who's the guy we had? Oh, my God. I already lost him. I lost him in the shuffle. I thought it was Stauskas. Oh, I completely lost him in the shuffle. That's good for me. All right, let's... Oh. Was it because it was the small forward thing? Yeah, it was. Jesus. 1.68 is what he's asking. So that's league minimum. We'll do 2 years. There you go. And then... Yabusele... 26 is not bad at all. I did see... Oh, who was it? I saw Kuzma down here. But I might have a better guy at this point. That might be the better option. Just go for that. So I'll just re-sign my guy. Is he asking for anything in particular? 1.6. He's asking for league minimum. How about I just put 2 million on it and then you stay for 4 years? So we put an agree on those. And I think that's, I think that'll be everything there. That'll give us 13 guys, I think. Let's get to like, yeah, I think we'll sign these guys full free agency, which I think at this point, I mean, who could we have left? Oh my God. Okay. There we go. 2 point guards, 3 shooting, 3 small forwards, and 3 power forwards, 2 center. I think we have enough guys at this point. We signed 14. So maybe we can find someone who's young that we could train up. Potentially a point guard. That might be a good idea. Someone who might not be particularly good, but I'm looking for like early 20s. How about this? We'll find the one of the youngest guys who might still be halfway decent. That's really good. I wonder if someone's going to try to grab him. What can he do? Speed, mid-range. Okay, speed, passing. Ooh, I like him. I really like this guy, actually. He didn't do anything for it. He just rode the bench the whole... Well, he'll probably ride the bench for me, too. But I want to sign him for a little bit more than that. I want to decline the offer. Okay, how about just 2 years, then? Okay, it looks like he took it. Maybe. He's pending. I don't know if he's got... All right, so he's willing to do that. Cool. I don't know why the mid-level exception just went down, considering we still got $23 million in cap room. So it's not really a huge deal. Hmm. Okay, now my idea is to potentially look for what we might have. Look at that. Okay, Larry Cassell, Burke Freeman. We got Monk. All right, we're looking good there. Houston. And then we got, whoops. There we go. Cassell's a 73. That's not bad. But you know what? He produced well for El Paso as a sixth man. So I'm imagining he'll do well for us next season as well. Monk has been doing great for what he has. Houston did well in his... Oh, it's his second season. They didn't realize we're 2 seasons in on Houston. Holy crap. Jared Allen. I mean, he produced pretty okay. He's one of our best guys. So we can keep him around. Yabusele can always move down to Houston's spot to get some minutes if he wanted to. Barry. Barry's another guy. I don't know if we really need him at this point. Might as well. There we go. And then, yeah, Haynes and Sullinger. Was he a first year? Yeah, he produced well for his first year. All right, I think we're good then for free agency. Let me just do player progression then, since I think we're solid here. Let's see. Monk went up 1. Jared Allen went up 2. I'm glad I kept him. Haynes went up 2. All right. I'm liking it. Onuaku went up. That's good. I was hoping so. See, this is why I was keeping Onuaku around, because I'm like, well, he's bound to get a little bit better. Powell's already dropping. Sullinger's dropping. Burke's dropping. Oh, my God. All right. Oh, fantastic. They all got 1 year left on their contracts. All right, cool. I don't have to worry about potentially having that albatross around my neck about it. Hate that Freeman didn't go up at all, but I mean, he's didn't really get to do much. But otherwise, I like everyone else definitely getting better. Just go through Summer League. All-Star City Selection, Long Beach. Get those rookies to K Hoop Summit training camps. I think one of my big men should probably, I think Haynes. Haynes at this point should be getting some big man offense in. Yeah. All right. He's going to be that big guy. He's going to be that big guy. I feel like next year we're going to put some weight training onto him. I'm going to make him my big guy. That's how this is going to work. Let me see. Actually, Yabusele might also be another guy to potentially do that too. Well, let's try a younger guy, actually. Maybe like Monk. Monk already kind of has the shooting though, so Cassell's very good. Cassell's a great shooter. I should make him an even better shooter. Or I could use Freeman for, say, potential. I don't know if that untapped potential is going to be what I want from it. So maybe I should just do Cassell. Make that good shooting even better. Have him be a fantastic guy off the bench. Actually, I think he's going to be my starter, my starting point guard. All right. So mistakes were made, but, you know, we almost got to the second round, which would have been an upset, so I'm not too upset, really. But we'll see how we can do this time around. Let's see, Monk, Houston, Haynes. I think those are still guys who are definitely kind of on the untradeable list. I'd say Jared Allen, too, even though he's 1.5 stars. But yeah, we'll keep at least those guys as untouchables, and we still got plenty of time. We barely got much in as far as gameplay, so we might as well start in on the next season. See if this. Down by 10. You know what? I'm gonna jump in to see if we are a team who could potentially, mount a comeback. Because that is one of the issues that we had. One of the issues that we had last year. So we'll see if we have improved upon that. In the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Lure the screen. Out to the wing. Six to shoot. There we go. All right. Got the rebound. There you go. And the foul. Hey. I don't green often. So I'm... Oh, two in a row. Look at that shit. Yabusele with the... with the top tier free throws. Looks like we've damn near packed the place out. That's different too. Let's see. Damn. That's all right. I like Yabusele. Pretty sure he's just a randomly generated guy, but I like him. I want the jersey. New York needs to get off a shot. Oh, no. And it's going to be an over the back call here. That's my fault. On the boards and just really pays for it with the over the back call. Well, he gets blocked out is what happens. Good fundamentals taking advantage. On the bright side, that technically officially didn't count. I don't know why, but sure. Oh. All right, we still got chance though. To me, this is why they're winning, guys. Unlikely. Why didn't he drive in? Defense that's really nowhere to be found. I feel like sometimes they're really on ice skates. There's just like ice skate style things, but then they stop on a dime when I don't want them to. Like, when I want them to drive into the hoop, they're just like, no, we're going to stop and shoot a mid-range shot. You're welcome. Haynes is still doing great. Monk's out there doing well. Everyone else not really producing much. Who's got... Out of all the points I just saw, there's still like a good... Still like probably a good 50 points that I have no idea which one of the guys actually managed that. Houston, the pass to Yabusele. Come on. Ah, you know, that's really on me there. This really isn't my game, I think. I think the newer NBA 2Ks, like, I enjoy them, but I maybe I'm just not I'm not very equipped for it. I don't know. Ugh. I'm starting to kind of come to that realization. I kind of came to the realization probably about two or three streams of this ago, where it was like, you know what, I'm really not that good, and maybe I should consider just sticking to 2K14 and college hoops, and maybe I could do something else. Oh my goodness.
Left to the wing, feeds it to Okafor. Shot from 12. The shot comes out. Here's Yabusele. We're covering. Dishes it to Monk.
Okay. Let's see. Back in fake spin. All right. Strength and conditioning. Back in the day, did you play any sports? At least he's still got the post moves. But, yeah, I think down by 12 at this point with a minute left, I don't see it happening. So I won't delay the inevitable too much here. Oh, crap. I screwed that up. Just, okay, well, that's an ill-gotten win. I'll probably lose this one badly to make up for it. There we go. Newer 2K games are decent up until 2K12, but you got the... gotten significantly worse. Yeah. I think it's probably because I don't play this as much. Like, I think since, like, 2K10, like, my time playing it has gone down more and more. Like, okay, 2K12 I played religiously. And 13 I think I played quite a bit. And 14 I think is my most played Steam game. But, like, 15 on, just, wow. All right. By the way, two of your best guys are now gone. At least day to day. Best of luck. Oh my goodness. That is three starters out. Three starters. Who's playing right now? Trey Burke, Tyler Dorsey, Jay Chaney, Jared Allen, Wally Haynes. Oh my god. I like the customization aspect. But I don't know. I think I'd have to find out what. All right, I got two of them back. I think I'd have to figure out, like, what my best NBA 2K game is. It's probably 14. We can try. But, yeah, I think, like, 15 on, I've just been not good at them. So it's, you know. Oh, no. I just got a thing on, what's this thing on Twitter? Oh. Oh my god. That video of Harden just smashing the ball into his face is amazing. Oh, shit. There we go. Harden just straight up smashing the... Who was that that was the unfortunate recipient of that pie face with a basketball?
Excellent D there from Allen. It's been a frustrating quarter for him shooting the basketball. He just has to make sure he's taking good shots.
Hey.
And it's Houston at the shooting guard.
Dante Exum.
So it's Detroit now. They set the pick.
It looked kind of like Trey Burke, but I don't think he's playing for the Jazz anymore.
Markkanen's got the lead up to six now for Detroit. And certainly they are not hesitating, letting it fly from deep here in the second half. Allen passes to Haynes.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Our ball handling skills are trash. It's all sorts of trash. You know what? That's probably what loses us most of our games.
Markkanen sets the pick for Stevenson. Pass to Davidson. That ball. High speed that time.
Yeah, I just wish there was like I just wish there was a game that was like this, but played, I don't know, like. Oh boy, that's completely on me right there. That was, what kind of shooting was that?
Steve, you were such a great shooter over the course of your terrific career. Is that something that just came naturally to you? Was it learning the right technique early on, or was it just repetition?
I think this should be my come to Jesus moment of realizing, like, okay, this, I don't know what I'll have to replace this, but you know what's really weird though is that for some reason I seem to be okay maybe on not PC. I don't know. Yes, we do, and we can't finish. My best big guy can't finish. I don't know how much longer I'm going to feel like playing this. I'm just not. I like the idea behind this, but, oh, there goes Trey Burke. All right, Larry Cassell's back. Like, statistically, our team seems to be very solid. That's one thing that's really getting me on this one, is that we seem to be very solid in that regard. I'm almost kind of wondering just how much further we could get in, like, one season like this. Oh, man. All right, well, they can't all go swimmingly. Don't play something you don't enjoy. Yeah, that's... I mean, yeah, you're right. I think it's one of those things that it's like, I don't hate this game, but I feel like it. Wow, what kind of trade is that? I wanna see how old this guy is too. Like, I get the idea that he's older. I feel like we're not properly discussing the. I feel like they're not properly bringing to me his statistics, which is probably not as good as I'd like them to be compared to Onuaku. Oh, Onuaku really can't do much at all besides defense, huh? Actually, that shouldn't be a revelation. yeah. Well, you know what? I think instead of pulling my hair out, and I feel like it's Man, it's only been like 50 minutes, but I mean, I could play something else because I feel like I'm just kind of going through the motions with this now. I don't know. I'm not feeling... It's kind of the same reason why I kind of quit doing NCAA football is just I'm not feeling that improvement. There has been like zero movement from where I am. I actually finished eighth last year, knocked out in the first round. I think that's how it happened in the first year. So it's kind of been consistently, despite all the moves that I've done. And I don't know. I don't blame the game. I blame myself more than anything because I haven't spent nearly as much time with this game as any of the other ones. So as much as I really enjoy this concept of like the complete custom league, this might be it. Just because I don't want to have to, like, I don't want to play something I don't enjoy. I don't want to, you know, waste my time creating content that I can't be, like, happy with. And I feel like that's probably what I am kind of doing. And so I'll probably find something else that I can play. I don't know. I'll definitely find something else and enjoy that. I've already got two other basketball things anyway. I'll enjoy 2K14 and I'll enjoy College Hoops as well. As far as if I do 2K19, I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, this will probably be it for this because I think it's become a point where, like I said, I've stopped like enjoying doing it. As much as I like the MyLeague, I feel like I've stopped enjoying trying to do this because I just really haven't gotten where I'd like to go. Because I don't think it'll show like a breakdown of like a year by year. But yeah, we're pretty much on pace right now to do just the same as we did last year. Despite the fact that we did kind of improve our roster a little bit. So yeah, like I said, I don't want to waste my time and anyone else's, and I'll probably find something else that I could do. So yeah, I'll move on to something else here on the stream though. Something a little bit better and more exciting. But thank you guys if you are watching this on YouTube. I greatly appreciate it, and I will see you on another series, hopefully.